March general elections, political parties and their candidates promised to defeat Nigerians with an improved economy. It's well over 3 months since the winners were sworn in, and opinions are still diverse in regards to how the economic issues of this country has been addressed. On today's episode on Voices from the Streets in Freshnews TV, we're going to be talking to Nigerians on the streets of Abuja to find out what they think on how the issues of this country in terms of economy has been addressed by the current administration. My name is Grace Okwegbele. Stay tuned.
True, the way where our government they do is not in the right way, because why not? It's supposed to let them consider citizen. As everybody they are complaining about that money no day. But not be that one, not be the issue. Make we they pray first. Understand, make God, they use the man as a president. This is a change. We are looking for change now.
This is the present administration. So there's nothing we can do. We have to be patient and at the same time endure everything that's going on in the country. At least this is about 112 or 15 days in the office. And there's a past administration that has spent about 16 years in this country. There's no development. Nigeria is the same. Let's forget about maybe we are seeing latest things in Nigeria.
Buhari government has come to build Nigeria, as far as I'm concerned. Things might be rough now, but certainly we are moving forward.
Just last week here, they celebrated their 100 days in office. If you really look at it, the economy has been really remained dormant. Nothing is working out. But although we are still waiting for them to see how they can change things.
Say whether the government is doing well or not, because he hasn't selected his ministers yet. So till then, let's keep our fingers crossed. But I think that would be a good, the Buhari's regime would be a good one, better than the former.
To me, they are doing their best, and we're seeing something reasonable on the ground. Because when you talk about deployment, you have to talk about security matter. I'm assuming that, like, if you remember last 2 years or 3 years back, I don't think if we have peace of mind like this 30 days, but at least they are doing their best. But we need more, because of the nature of this country at the moment. Everybody know that the condition we are in this country, poverty everywhere, and some other things, and the government still they are looking for revenue from the society, which is not fair to me, because of the nature of the country. Things are not moving. Some of the state they are not paying the salary, and at the same time the state they are looking revenue for the same society, which to me is not proper.
You've heard it all. That is it on today's episode of Voices from the Streets. Do join us again next time for fresher perspectives. I am Grace Okwegbele from Fresh News Television.
And at the same time, the
state will be better. What Nigeria needs is a better Nigeria.